My name's Rick Copeland, and my wife Carol and I operate the Better Business Bureau of the Tri-Counties. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Thanks for tuning in to Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau fosters honest and responsive relationships between businesses and consumers, instilling consumer confidence and advancing trustworthy marketplace for all.
We'd like to thank Ayers Automotive Repair for supporting Your Moment of Trust with timely advice from BBB of the Tri-Counties. Ayers Automotive Repair is a proud member of the Better Business Bureau, providing dependable, trustworthy auto repair services in Santa Barbara since 1979.
Hi, this is Charlie with another Ayers Auto Tip of the Week. According to the U.S. Department of Energy, by keeping your car running in top condition with regular oil changes and using the recommended grade of oil for your engine, as well as inflating your tires to the correct pressure, you may avoid major repairs and improve your gas economy by about 5%.
Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Electric bicycles or e-bikes allow riders to go farther and faster than a standard bicycle. Riding an e-bike instead of driving a car can help you lower your carbon footprint, save on gas money, and stay active. E-bikes come in many models and price ranges, so finding the right one for your needs requires research. BBB recommends the following tips to help you pick the right e-bike for your budget. Think about what you need. First, think about your riding style. Will your e-bike be for recreation or commuting? Do you need to haul groceries or a child? Will you be riding on dirt roads or pavement? Will you be riding on flat ground or steep hills? How many miles will you cover on a trip? Knowing the answers to these questions will help you narrow down your choices. Get to know e-bike classes. E-bikes are divided into classes, with Class 1 electric bicycles the motor only runs when you pedal and stops running when you reach 20 miles per hour. Class e-bikes do the same, but also have a throttle-powered mode. Class 3 e-bikes work like Class 1 bikes, but go up to 28 miles per hour. Think about how you intend to use your e-bike, but check access rules too. E-bike regulations vary from state to state and determine where to use the bike. Choose the right type of electric bicycle. There are many different kinds of e-bikes. The style you pick depends on how you plan to use your bike. Commuter bikes usually come with fenders, lights, and other accessories that make them safer to use in traffic. Some come in foldable models, making them easier to stow on public transportation. Cruiser models are more comfortable and allow the rider to sit upright. These are generally for recreation and don't always come with accessories that would make them suitable for long-distance trips. E-mountain bikes have thicker frames and bigger tires and are suitable for off-roading and steep inclines. Performance road bikes are more lightweight and designed to tackle longer distances with drop-down handlebars that help you maintain an aerodynamic posture. Cargo bikes are robust and built to haul bulky items or even an extra passenger. Understand the motor options. E-bikes come with either a hub-drive motor, which sits in the wheel's hub, or a mid-drive motor on the bike's bottom bracket, where your pedals are. Mid-drive motors have a more natural feel, while rear-wheel hub-drive motors make you feel like you're being pushed along. Need more power? Consider a high torque number. The lower the torque number, the less powerful the bike will feel. If you are cruising city streets, this may not be a problem, but if you plan to ride trails, gravel paths, or steep inclines, you might need a higher torque rating. Be sure the battery meets your needs. Review battery ratings and determine how many miles you can ride before recharging. Does this cover your commute distance and other needs? Find out how many charge-discharge cycles you can expect your battery to last. Quality e-bikes generally last for at least 1,000 full cycles. For an average rider, the battery will last for about 3 to 5 years before you need to replace it. Get the right size bike for you. Be sure you fit comfortably on the e-bike model you are considering buying. You should feel comfortable when riding and be able to mount and dismount without falling over. It's always best to check out an e-bike before buying. If you are shopping online, carefully compare the e-bike measurements to those of a similar style bicycle you know you feel comfortable on. Think about maintenance. Like any vehicle, your e-bike will need periodic maintenance and perhaps even repairs. Always understand your warranty and the type of tune-up and repairs needed. Purchase your e-bike from a company that is happy to answer your questions and offers good customer service. This will come in handy if you ever need a repair.
Thanks for tuning into Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau can help you resolve disputes and find trustworthy businesses. Feel free to stop by our Santa Barbara office at 211 East Victoria Street, Suite A, or our Camarillo office at 4001 Mission Oaks Boulevard, Suite G, or call us at 805-963-8657. Until next time.